He's my son, but he acts more like my jailer.
I'll look after everything. You should be at home.
He uses my pension as if it's his own money. I have nothing to spend on myself.
Go to your room and stay there.
I used to like cooking and socializing, but now I'm not allowed visitors. I have to just do what he tells me. I have no life.
Coercive, controlling behavior is still abuse, and it's a crime.